Old Marley was dead all right. Deader than a doornail. Mind, I never knew what exactly was so dead about a doornail. Just me, I always would have set a coffin there. The deadest nail in the ironmongery business. But be that as it may, and Marley being dead, he still hired me. Still gave me a job. I may have fished him out of a river 7 years ago, but he was still there, still alive, still barking out orders, still telling me what to do. The name's Pax. Christmas Pax. If you've forgotten who I am, you can call me. If you've got the money, you can even hire me. I've gone commercial, you see. Only way to do it in a city like this.
Psychology. I'm just so excited to get home. Have a great Christmas.
I'm bringing all my laundry because I didn't do any of it. All of our laundry.
You know what? We have an extra, always an extra plate at our table. What do you come from?
My mom will do your laundry.
Yeah.
I'm just going to stay here. I'm going to have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Mary.
Yeah.
be back here.
Yeah, what a farming basket.
Oh, no, my shoes. She was fast and were so little she made us so happy. Why did we do anything for her? She was the best boss in the world. Took great care of us.
Would you do anything? Would you kill for her? Why so silent?
Kill you. The
home won't let me do either. Get it, kid. It's Christmas town.